Hello. This morning I decided to go for a ride on my bike in preparation for going to Suvarnabhumi to the cycle track around the airport tomorrow morning. And Elvis, our little dog, went on to prove that a dog really is a man's best friend. Watch the video and share my surprise at what he did. So, after watering the garden, just shows there's no fool like an old fool, on my bike and around the Mubaan, warming up to see if I can do the Suvarnabhumi circuit tomorrow morning. See how we go today. Off we go then. You're not coming. No. I can hear somebody panting behind me. Catching up, Elvis? You're going to wear yourself out quicker than me, even. Now, I've been cycling along moderate pace, no racing. But poor Elvis has been running along behind me. Still going for it, but he's going to be exhausted. Well, not sure if Elvis is still with me. Heading to the far end of the Mubaan now. See if I can get up to 20 kilometers today. That would be good. Well, we're a few kilometers into the ride, and amazingly, Elvis is still running behind. He's going to be exhausted. I think I'll take him home, give him some meat, and then sneak out for the rest of the journey. But you're still coming. You must be out of breath. Come on, shall we go home? You can have some water and a break. You're crazy. You're going to do this in future. I'm going to have to bring a cup for you. And still the amazing dog comes along. Let's get you home, shall we, and give you some meat. Well, dumb dog, you've been running behind my bike for 6.5 kilometers. That's far too far for you. Better sleep it off the rest of the day, I think.